Hey, it's Doja. Hey, open the door, man. I need to talk to you. Yo, hurry up, y'all.
Hey, yeah, I can't stand it, son. I'm in a panic, son. My arm hurts and my hand is numb. I'm having sharp pains when I breathe in my chest. Plus, I'm being depressed. I ain't eating my best. Haven't slept in a week on account of this crick that I got in my neck. And I frequently fall to lapse of reason.
Yo, what you mean, girl?
I contemplated selling my tax over the weekend. From me speaking, that ain't acting like I should. I was hoping you would help if you could, man. Tell me something good.
Alright, take me back to when you had these problems. Maybe I can solve them.
Well, the scene was kinda thick. I think it was a Friday. I was in the club, everything was looking my way. Mr. Raves, rocking on the tables instead of rocking mics. But right, I got to pay bills, so I'm in the mix and I cut up dialing. This little shorty got mad and started hating. She waited for me to put the phones down. And yo, I had a heat rash. Took me so long to get that beat match. And she grabs my shirt, starts yelling in my ear.
Can you play some hip hop? You know, like Britney Spears.
Britney Spears.
Yeah, or something famous. Cause I can't dance to this. I think you need to change your playlist.
Well, hold up, miss. Cause now you pushing buttons. I think you need to take your ass to strutting. Shut up all that clucking. I don't wanna hear nothing. Stay up out my ear, unless you sucking or we fucking. She ducking out my face. And all I think is ducking out the place. I'm sick and tired of putting up with all this waste and holding this disgrace of playing all these whack ass songs to keep the girls on the dance floor going. It's ridiculous how I'm sick with this. When the record skips, yo, my pressure slips and I feel like hanging my head with no honor. Damn, I got spit mine. From the crowds that jump and they bounce the text, to the clubs that front and they bounce the checks, I guess. Through the bullshit breaks and all the drama. Yeah, you get spit mine. So what, back to saying how that track was playing in that whack bitch came up to me talking all that dumb shit, acting like she run shit, taking that tone. So I was quick with the trick, told her take it back home. You gotta go if you frontin' all the DJ skills. That's a no. Like trying to touch the DJ's wheels, but at the same time seen her grab a coat and get the flexin'. Seen her 10 friends move from dance floor to exit. They just stuck here in the drama it caused, because the dudes they was hollering at was dropping their jaws. They started coming up to me like, yo, what'd you say to her? Why ain't you play the music she was asking you to play for her?
What?
That's the part I started losing my cool. I'm staying calm, no, I'm bruising a fool. Before he losing that duel, I had to turn around and quit, change the record. While in the meantime, dude was quick to get the step.
So what came next?
Well, I was scoping the scene, steady thinking about sitting home smoking the green. But I knew I had to get the girl to shake their ass, so I hit them with a blast. Shake it fast. The shorties rushed the floor and the crowd was getting bigger. Had to keep it jiggy, so I played a little jigger. That's about the point the people really started bumping. Looking at the 12s on the table, started jumping. Was it strictly cause I'm being abused, or just the fact that I wanted to? Well, either way, I ain't frontin', dude. Took the needle, scratched it across the wax, lit a jack through my back on the wall and just laughed. They were aghast. I had to dash quick. I packed my records and stashed them in flash before my ass kicked. And that's it, I ain't spinning no more, cause I ain't even get my bankroll. No, it's ridiculous how I'm sick with this. When the record skips, yo, my pressure slips, and I feel like hanging my head with no honor. Damn, I got spit mine. From the crowds that jump and they bounce the text, to the clubs that front and they bounce the checks, I guess. Through the bullshit breaks and all the drama. Yeah, you get spit mine. I think my heart is stopping, kid, I've lost control. It's so hard to block it when these rocks can roll. I've got strange incisions on my palms and feet, and my range of vision isn't all complete. That's the only finger it don't hurt to use. I don't know, tell me what should I do? I'm so confused.
Hold up, grab a seat, light your L and hit it proper. I thought you knew, son, all DJs get spit mine.
Spit mine?
Yeah.
That's what you call it?
Yeah, man, just hit that one.
Alright, man.